I am very impressed with how Kyler Murray played against the Lions. He had a great game overall. He passed for over 300 yards, and he almost led the Cardinals to victory. But unfortunately, that was not the case. They ended up tying the Lions. So the score was 27-27. But it's all good. Overall, he had a great game. Now, he did struggle in the first three quarters a little bit, but hey, it's all good. It was his first NFL game. But in the fourth quarter and overtime, he turned it up. He turned his game up to a whole nother level. Passed for over 200 yards in both the fourth quarter and overtime. This man has proven why he deserved to be the number one overall pick. This man is electrifying. He is fun to watch. He can throw the ball. He can scramble. Man, happy days are here again for the Arizona Cardinals. They struck gold when they selected him with the number one overall pick. I'm so happy they drafted him. He's gonna lead them to the playoffs and then the Super Bowl down the road. Give him about 5 years. This is his rookie year, so he's gonna do well overall. He may go through some growing pains. Hey, that's just part of the job. But he's gonna have a great season, and I've got him winning Rookie of the Year. He's gonna fling that ball, because we know in Cliff Kingsbury's offense, you throw the ball a lot and you generate a lot of points. Kyler Murray is the perfect quarterback for the Cliff Kingsbury offense. This man can throw it all over the field. I'm telling you, Larry Fitzgerald's football longevity will be extended by another at least 3 years, all thanks to Kyler Murray. He is the real deal. He is good as advertised. Some people are talking about, oh, he's too small to play quarterback. He's only 5'10 and 200 pounds. It doesn't matter. He showed us on Sunday that his height and his weight, it doesn't matter. He can play. He's been playing with that height and size pretty much his whole life. And he's done well. He did well at the University of Oklahoma. He will do well with the Cardinals. So we got a good glimpse of how well he's going to play this season. So I'm happy for him. I'm happy we got to see him play in the regular season against a great Detroit Lions defense. We saw what he did. He led up that defense, threw for over 200 yards in his NFL debut. That is very impressive. I look forward to seeing how he plays during the regular season. Like I said, I've got him winning the NFL Offensive Rookie of the Year award. I've got it down. I don't think anyone else is going to challenge him for that award. Great things are in store for the Cardinals. Great things are in store for Kyler Murray. I'm telling you, this man's going to make Pro Bowls too. He's going to do great things for that Cardinals franchise that has been struggling to find a franchise quarterback. So their prayers have been answered. They've got their franchise quarterback. They've got somebody who can throw the ball short, intermediately, and deep. This man can fling that ball. Woo, man. And then he can run too. Man, he is a great dual threat quarterback. Happy days are here for the Cardinals. They're very fortunate to have him on their roster, and he's gonna get better game by game. He's gonna improve, you'll see. Right now he's a rookie, so we just got a little bit of a taste of what he can do. But you watch and see. As soon as they get that offensive line more stabilized, and they did well overall from what I'm seeing. Of course, they have to protect Kyler Murray. They can't let him get hit, because if he gets hit too much, then it's gonna, obviously, it'll shorten his NFL career. But I'm not worried about that. The Cardinals know they need to take care of their line, and they will. They'll probably draft some players in next year's draft. They'll probably pick up some free agents too, so I'm not worried about that. He can fling the ball. He can escape too. So if a defensive end is bearing down his throat, he can elude that defensive end, that pass rusher. So being elusive is a plus for him. Overall, I'm happy with how he played with the Lions. He's going to keep playing well. And the Cardinals fans should be happy, because you've got your franchise quarterback, and he's going to lead you guys to the playoffs and then the Super Bowl. And you guys will probably end up being a dynasty like the Patriots when it's all said and done. Thanks for watching. Thanks for listening. Definitely subscribe to my channel if you have not done so already. Just press the subscribe button below this video. Also, click on the notification bell too. That way, when I put out new content, you won't miss out on any of it. Thanks again for watching. Thanks for listening. I hope that all of you Have a blessed, wonderful day.